really like this skin. It's only 800 V-Bucks in the shop right now if you want to get it. I think the black bling is 200 as well. Oh, he did land close. Big mistake, my friends. Oh, here we go. Bro, that guy had no intention to actually shoot me, bro. Just wanted to build up and up and up and up and up. GG to him, though. He does build fast, I'll give him that. Alright, I'll take that. I thought I was gonna have to box fight in there. Man. I had to mentally prepare myself for that. Then he just randomly tried to lightning bolt me, I guess, I don't know. Oh. Everyone's trying to kill me this game. I think he's almost dead. He's not gonna let me get high on him. Oh man. Saw you, man. Man, I shouldn't have let him get height there. I should have just shot his builds. But this gatekeeper shotgun is just so insane that, like, adding pressure in fights. At least if he had a pump, like, it's kind of hard to hit. So he likely would have missed more, but, you know. It worked out pretty nice. Oh, this guy's got the zoomy weapon. These guys are by far the most annoying to fight. He has so much mobility mid-fight, it's actually insane. If I get that weapon out of his hands, I should win. We'll see though. How'd that not hit? Whoops, trapped myself though. That was cringe. Not good. Right, this weapon is so disgusting, like. Now you just get to run off for free. Oh my god, almost broke my legs. Did I just die? I ain't got much left. And my gun isn't even reloaded. GG. No way this guy's gonna let me get rid of it. This gun is so broken. It's actually so broken. Anyway, guys, make sure you follow me on Twitch. I usually stream at night. But I'm gonna be streaming more often, so. Yeah, if you're around, catch me then. Just follow me there. And you'll see when I go live. And yeah. Thanks for watching, guys. Peace.